big experiment. We planted 4 types of seeds in trays.
Each tray got a different amount of water.
In 10 days, we saw some sprouts. The sunflowers and peas sprouted first. What happened until 20 days?
Lots of seeds sprouted in the cup one thing.
We waited 30 days.
We saw something very interesting.
The 1 cup seed sprouted best.
Wasn't enough water to grow.
Plants need different things at different times.